Hello everyone, today's topic is after numbers. After numbers, a number lies to right to the given number are called after numbers. So you can see here 2 is right to 1, so 2 comes after 1. 3 is right to 2, so 3 comes after 2. 4 is right to 3, so 4 comes after 3. 5 is right to 4, so 5 comes after 4. 6 is right to 5, so 6 comes after 5. 7 is right to 6, so 7 comes after 6. 8 is right to 7, so 8 comes after 7. 9 is right to 8, so 9 comes after 8. And 10 is right to 9, so 10 comes after 9. Likewise, you can write more number 11, 12, 13, 14. So this is the continuation. Okay. How to write after numbers? So if someone asks you how to write after number, so he'll ask after numbers of 1, or what will come after 1, or what comes after 1, or what comes after 2. So you will write 1 and you will put a dash. So what comes after 1? So what comes after 1? 2. Likewise, I have written here 2 dash, means I am asking to you that what comes after 2. So what comes after 2? 3. Now 3. What comes after 3? 4. What comes after 4? 5. What comes after 5? 6. What comes after 6? 7. What comes after 7? 8. What comes after 8? 9. What comes after 9? 10. And what comes after 10? 11. Likewise, you can write up to 100 or up to 1000 that what comes after 11, 12, what comes after 12, 13, and so on, etc. You know, what comes after 9900. So here I have written, you can see it's a simple counting from 1 to 10. But it can be random also, okay? In the next slide, you will see some more examples of after number. So here I have taken example of number 6. So what comes after 6? 7. What comes after 10? 11. You can see here I have not written like 1, 2, 3, what comes after 1, what comes after 2, what comes after 3. Here I have written 6, 10, now this is 3, what comes after 3? 4. What comes after 9? 10. What comes after 8? 9. What comes after 2? 3. What comes after 17? 18. So you can see here I have taken a random number. It can be what comes after 99. So what comes after 99? 100. What comes after 88? What comes after 88? 89. Okay. You can also do one more thing. To find after number, you can add 1 in the given number. Like if someone is asking to you that what comes after 4. So what you will do? 4 plus 1, 5. So what comes after 4? 5. Okay. Or you can do simple counting. It's up to you. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to our channel.